Thank you very much, Dracos. I am joined by the Italian stallion. It's Jizuke. 9-0-6 in your first game on the EU LCS stage. How does that feel?
Well, I couldn't ask for a better debut for me. Like, I went on a conference champion and I rotated well in the early game and we just destroyed them early game. It was really good.
An incredible performance all round.
Yeah.
Now, I've watched you, you know, grow up through the Challenger Series. I've seen this team as giants come through the Challenger Series. Is it a different experience for you on the LCS stage, or do you feel very much at home here?
I like having Beavers offline, like the crowd and etc. So I think I perform even better like this. Like, that's what was missing in Challenger Series. Like, we had no crowd, so it was like we are playing in front of each other, but there is not really with someone seeing it, you know? But I like this. This is good. I feel at home.
You seem to be at home with your yeah. players on that rise. Final question. You're playing up against Giants tomorrow.
Yeah.
Do you feel like they're going to give you much of a challenge, or do you think it's going to be another convincing win?
I don't like giving predictions. I mean, I think we showed what we got. Now it's time for Giants playing today, yeah. And we will see what they got. But I think if you play like this, it's really easy to win.
If you play like this, I hope you can.
If all of you
play like this. It was great to watch you today. Congratulations again on the win. I hope the Giants game goes well tomorrow as well. We're going to hand it across to a short break. After the break, we have Unicorns of Love Sheepy interviewing with Pyrotechnics, and then even more games for you today. Stay tuned.